Good morning, Bellshire!
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now you may be seated.
Today it is November 6th, and it was late start today, and it's day three, so now turning it over to Natalie with PTA Noon.
Today, the levy passed.
Yay, now turning today it is going to be 58, and it should be outdoor recess, but there's a chance of rain. So turning it over to Emily with Ramos.
As Natalie said, the levee passed, and so did the zoo, and there were some moose jumping on the trampoline. So turning it over to Jared with sports.
Well, Miami Heat beat the Raptors 104-95, and that's all I have for sports. Turning it over to Natalie with birthday and character counts.
We don't have any character counts, but we do have two birthdays. Today's birthdays are Miss Berlew and Nick Allen. Happy birthday. Now I'm turning it over to Joke of the Day with Timmy and Morgan.
Hey, Timmy.
Hey, what?
What does a ghost wear when it's raining outside?
I don't know.
Ooh.
In a smoky room, a snow wine and cheap perfume.